So, let's try this again. Let's figure out where the alarms are.
Judges no longer share the unfiltered, crippling traits of their brethren.
There's one. The other one's all the way over there. Who's seeing me? Is it him? It was. Huh. So that's a VIP, and I need to kill him. Shit. Just need to turn this alarm off.
Shit. Judges no longer share the unfiltered crippling traits of their brethren. No. Their desires have been still. The power of authorship exists.
Okay.
Now fight. Only fight. Judges call the herd of the sick, the old, the weak, and the unworthy. Show no fear. Give yourself over to the Father. Make your sacrifice, and the judges will deem you worthy.
He's gonna be a big boy. He's a big boy! Need to knock him out.
An animal is born with inherent traits. Some of them good, some of them bad. And inside that mind is a cluttered mess. Too many eyes, too many weaknesses. Judges no longer share the unfiltered crippling traits of their brethren. So, their desires are
different. I'll be able to just disarm this. Right?
Judges call the herd of the sick, the old, the weak, and the unworthy.
I don't want to take the chance of that motherfucker finding me.
Show no fear. Give yourself over to the Father. Make your sacrifice. And the judges will lead you.
Going back out this way. I don't know where that guy went. We'll be able to do this. But I just have to sneaky beaky up on him, which shouldn't be hard, hopefully.
Show no fear. Give yourself over to the Father.
Is that a fucking...
Make your sacrifice.
Why do they hit? Taking any chances this time. It's going real nice and slow through here. I think I've pretty much got most of the people. Hopefully. That works.
The old, the weak, and the unworthy.
Okay.
Show no fear.
Now let's go around.
Give yourself over to the Father. Make your sacrifice, and the judges will deem you worthy.
And kill both of these. Shit.
traits. Some of them good, some of them bad. And inside
that, there we go.
Too many options, too many.
I will end you!
We're going back into the house to get my gun. I'm getting my gun. Straight up getting my gun. They have no idea where I am. That's a good thing. No, not you. You. They can't call anyone, so that's good. He is required. This is intense, guys. Quite possibly could release the dogs, and that's something I don't want to happen. Why won't he just move? Come here, big boy. Come here, big boy. Oh, shit. Why? Jesus Christ. That was tough. But I did it. See you in the next video.